Did you miss this in the Bad Guys movie? When Professor Marmalade offers the bad guys animal onesies, Mr. Wolf wears that of a sheep, in a reference to the phrase, a wolf in sheep's clothing, which means he is a bad guy pretending to be good.